Glass is half full.
The glass can be half full or half empty. For me, it is half full. I'm happy that we will play England, and we will start against England in a home game. We know what that's all about, and we will be fully concentrated, although it is a very difficult start. After England, we will play against Slovenia. England are top seeds, we are second, and Slovenia are third, so it will be difficult.